It's you. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort to reflect. I was so feisty, so fearless back then, the passion. I'm curious. Do I still have any blessings? Oh. You are an honest one, aren't you? Still, this disease can't take my memories. Time. I hope you're making some. People have no idea. Thanks for keeping. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. Make yourself at home if you have any questions.
Reminds me, have you ever heard the fairy tale? All of that. But who?
At the House of Anini, even priceless things have. Master Vanini carefully curated this collection. With it, you have returned to House of Anini. At the House of Anini, even.
You defeated the King of Puppets.
Ah, the puppets appear lost without their.
To think,
I fear.
You're not the only one. My looks, but I will. My family was.
But that's.
I suppose.
Les flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel. Nocturne me réconforte. Je t'attends seul dans le noir. Je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur. Un murmure de ma propre confession. Yeah.
welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. I don't know why I have no
thus
can a puppet. It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure, with a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom. No matter what fate brings, yes, serving her welcome.
Antonia's condition is getting worse. I knew it would come to this. The petrification... We're all safe. Me as well.
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my...
It's risky for me, just being out here. I'm so proud that I...
Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others.
What's going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? With their king dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
lost visitor? You look like a stalker.
Oh,
grand exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
somehow someone survived.
My stalker.
They're demons.
Drives her.
I'm sure there's.
Ah, lovely wee. Thank you. There.
I always welcome friends. May I be...
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance. Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This, you have restored, Master.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? A stargazer.
It powers
the stalkers.
you're today's riddle, my head.
Now, listen close.
Think about this. Whatever it takes. What cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who out you.
Oh, look close.
Thank you. This is where evolution becomes real. Fury, I am victor. The champion. The new world belongs to us! Be humble. I am evolved. A better man!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? I've known your father for a long time. We used to
Geppetto,
be...
but even he...
You've seen this.
What do you suppose?
I have to admit some surprise. I didn't expect... I'm sorry, I underestimated you for being a puppet.
The disease does not signify death. It's the process.
A purified human who...
The essence is ergo.
Our undertaker.
Ergo's power can do even more.
We already have the means to control.
So while you...
You're welcome to come.
Keep your chin up.